All right, how's it going, you guys? Welcome back to once again another HGF video. And I haven't made an HGF video in like a week because, well, I just been, you know, doing some GTM videos lately on my channel. If you guys haven't watched that, then be sure to go and watch it, because I mean, you won't regret watching it since it took a lot of time to, you know, edit those videos and people thought it was funny. Like, I really do appreciate you guys commenting and, you know, supporting me in those videos. But yeah, so we're gonna be playing HG Rival, and I'm actually a partner on the server now. Thanks to Ethan and Automatic for, you know, supporting me last stream on the server, because, you know, they gave me a huge shout out, a huge boost, and that kind of like, you know, helped me out a little bit. So I really appreciate them for doing that. But yeah, I can't wait to, you know, do this series on HG Rival. Looks like HG Rival is now popping, almost 300 players actually. I never really saw them get that many, but you know, hopefully everything goes well. And I'm 32 in queue, so hopefully I also get a good claim with that. And yeah, that's about it. Enjoy the video. All right, guys, so it's an hour out of TW, and I'm actually going to spawn so I can, well, open some keys and also go to Nether, go to End to farm some pearls and some gunpowder and some glowstone. Basically doing everything while they're building the base. So it's, yeah, it's been an hour after TW, and I was actually live streaming with over 50 viewers, thanks to Audi, because Audi, you know, made it possible for me to give away a rank. So, and yeah, I'll bring you guys back. All right, nice. He's about to kill you, bro. Just go inside. Just go inside the. Yeah, go in there.
Perfect. Actually, no, hold speed. It's hold speed.
Yeah, just hold speed.
Hold speed is red. Yeah, yeah. I'll be back in a second. My dad also showed me something. I'm sorry, guys. I'll be back like 2 seconds.
Yo! Hey, yo, Blueface, you kinda need help me. He's gonna try and switcher his friend out. Yo, he's gonna switcher his friend out. Okay, you need to stop locking. He's trying to switcher his friend out right now. Okay, you blocked it. Nice, 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 nice. Alright, cool. We got him. Whew. Wow. Alright, we got him in the full base. Just make sure, like, the base isn't open. Okay?
This is a step. This is like, no, this is like the first time. Like, everyone follows the bar.
Oh, he's probably gonna get a bar set now. Yeah, he's gonna get a bar set. I'm gonna get his friend. I'm gonna try to get his friend.
AQ, when we get switched, when you get low, just switch positions so we get servants.
Okay, yeah.
Alright, switch. I'll be sticking you.
I'm gonna get Smith off, okay. He may have got off, well, I think he got off.
There you go, you got it. Crapple whenever you can.
He's dead.
Oh! Oh, yeah. Oh, I got one in!
Oh! Another one?
Yep, I did. I just did.
Nice. Bimp solo.
Yo. I got one person. I got one other person in. I'm gonna get more pots.
Let's go. He's dropped pots for Bimp. He's dead.
At the end of the day, we're still gonna win, so.
Focus, Ben.
Yeah, let's focus him.
Dude, how are they potting? He's just wasting pots. I don't know what he's doing. He's dead. Wasting more and more
Yeah, kill him. He's almost dead. He's almost dead. Got him. There you go. Oh, he's rich. He's rich. This kid's rich. Oh, he's this guy's rich. Oh my god. This dude had so much loot on him. Oh my god, let's go. Oh, he's gonna try and go invis.
It's my rival 1.8.
I need a break. Are they really allying? He's gonna try and pearl up. I can see him too. Boom, dead. Dead.
Good stuff.
GG. Oh. Alright, let's take this out. Let's put that there. Hey, I have my share. You have yours. Oh, that's him. Oh. Who's this guy? Wait, let's tag him. Hold on. Wait. He's gonna invis. Yeah, he's gonna go invis.
It's fine, I have 1.8,
isn't it? It's coming to friend. I'm stupid. I wasn't tired.
Alright, well hurry and come back.
I'm on 3.
Blueface, I'm coming up. Oh yeah, this is definitely a gank hole right here. Oh god, what am I doing?
Did he got apple? No.
No, he didn't got apple. He's gonna try and go invis.
It's fine.
Oh, sorry, Clown. I accidentally hit you instead of him.
I hope he goes for invis.
Oh, GG. I saw that.
Yeah,
GG.
Nice.
Alright, good fight, boys.
400 block height.
I told him.
You brought in?
Oh, yeah. 400 block height. Here we go.
What do you mean 400 block height? What?
Our base is 400 away and it was like 600 there.
Oh, Jesus, man. Alright, let's go.
Oh, yep, they all go on. Isn't that something?
Yeah, I'm gonna just bait, bro. I'm baiting.
Well, I'm not really baiting, but I'm trying to get them to the base.
My speed didn't work. I'm baiting back. Where's the base?
I don't know. Just go straight north.
Isn't it like 1,000? Isn't there like 1,000?
I don't know. I currently have 3 kids.
I need to know where the base is at. Do you know?
I want to paw you. Oh, they're not chasing
anyone. Oh, I'm gonna gank. Yeah, I see it.
Okay, I have the best idea. You might not like it, but I like it.
I just got one. Oh, that's so funny. That's the funniest thing ever. Oh,
I'm a chain. I just fucking have stuck.
I got one. Where are you? Oh. Let's go. We got Trapper. Oh. We're in our base. Oh god. Brez.
Are you recording enough?
Yeah, I recorded the whole thing. I recorded the bait. Yo, let's go.
Oh, this is the kid that quick dropped you, not the kid that quick dropped you.
But the faction, yeah.
How many are here? A tracker? Give me a full invis.
I think he's trying to go full invis. I'm not sure though. They have a bard?
Yeah.
Alright, so well, someone has to bard then.
Should I try to switch to the bar?
Oh, clean. That's clean. All right.
Oh, I could have told you that.
Wait, what? I was about to say, what happened to this guy's boots? I couldn't even see his boots for a second. All right, let's go. Wait, what happened to Tracker?
He's AQ6.
Hey, yo, what happened to this guy right here? Did he just like Switcher! From the left side! Oh god. Bro, I had him on the left side too.
I'm trying to. Ready? Watch out.
Alright, go.
Dude,
go.
My right click's broken, I swear. I barely touch it.
Bring him closer.
Well, I'm currently rocking my dude, so I'm chilling. Come on, bring him closer.
I'm rocking this guy right now.
Yeah, I'm too. How far can the switcher go from?
Like 7 blocks.
Okay, yeah, bring him close. I'm gonna try.
I took off my helmet, I'm trying to beat.
I'm not really checking.
I'm insane. I just shot another one, guys.
Oh, really? Oh, my God. You're sweet, man.
We're never going to get a break.
It's probably going to be like 30 minutes, maybe.
Oh, yeah, because we have to kill this decorating kid.
Oh, shit. Okay. That's kind of better for us, I think.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna block it up.
Guys, we don't have any cobblestone.
Their bar is in here. Oh, they just got a kid out. They just got one out.
Oh, shoot. Okay, I guess I'm dead now.
Really?
Yeah, because flipping, what's his name? Tracker just like, it's like down here with me.
Oh, and Trop, he's dead.
How come this kid isn't even potting? Oh, I see. Well, I guess I'm screwed. What kind of sign is this? Yeah, I need help. /TO. I'm inside. I have like 3 pots left.
Wait, what are you in?
I'm in like a faller. It's like right next to our base. You gotta hurry. I don't think I can. Can you just hurry? Actually, you know what? Never mind. I'm already dead. It's fine.
How do you get out?
Yeah, dead.
How do you get out, though?
Oh my, you just broke that.
It's fine. He's gonna try and go into this.
Well, that'll work.
Nice. Ooh, he had a heck of stuff.
Did he have a maker?
Here, take it since you're such a whining baby. No, bro, you're not. Yeah, go ahead, you whiny baby. This guy's a crybaby. Why would you, first of all, run in and not have a faction? That man really ran in and he doesn't even have a faction. FU decoratings. That man is a clown for that.
He had 6 fancy keys.
Alright, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, then make sure you guys leave a like and also subscribe if you guys are new. I would really appreciate it. We did get a bunch of clips. We tried to make one kid raidable until, like, you know, they started trapping and I kind of died. But, you know, it's fine because, you know, we made up some points and we made up some kills and still got some people in the base. Like how I baited somebody and I died again. But, I mean, most of the time I did kill some kids, so that was pretty good. And, yeah, but like I said, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. If you guys want more content like this in the future, I'd really appreciate it. And expect more videos on the server. So, yeah. That'll be all. Take care. And I'm out.